谁的？
谁手机？
哪一个？
这他的手机。谁手机？走吧。
Slowing me down, but it's okay. He'll leave right now. Once it gets dark, I swallowed a bug. I'm not necessarily tired, which is why I was on my knees. I swallowed a bug. It's funny, as soon as I seen them, like when I got here, they stopped walking around. They're giving me space. And now they want to go walk, but it's fine. It's not a big deal. You know, just I could run my sprints even faster now with a lot more rest in between. I'm not gonna stop my video though. And I was motivating the little boy. He wants to run too. He thinks it's fun. It's pretty dope. What do you think I'm doing these videos for? So my daughter can see. But as soon as I seen them, like, I got surprised that they're gonna let me finish my run. I only had like, took 8 minutes to do 5 runs. Another 10 minutes I would've been done. But as soon as I realized it, I walked in like a storm of gnats, fucking swallowing them. But I'll have to wait for, I think they're done. But I noticed a caption I want to use. Knowing that I work harder than most people gets my dick hard. I seen a young girl today, like a little girl with her family. I seen a family that knows a little girl. She had like a, you know, like the girls nowadays, women, it's like in right now to get like streaks of blonde in their hair. Looks beautiful actually in females, like the little streaks of blonde. I really like it. It's like kind of like the ends of it. But the little girl just had like the front hair. I'm like, you know, my daughter had just got a haircut. I guess her mom cut her tips. My daughter's hair looks long and beautiful, man. Amazing hair she has. I was like thinking like, you know, it'd be cool to let my daughter express herself. It does fuck up your hair. But you can always like cut your hair and let it grow back. That's why women go bald sometimes, and let it grow back fresh. And yeah, it was funny. I don't know. God bless us, that family. Anyway, 5 more sprints. Let's go. fuck you.